Welcome aboard, everybody. This is Wednesday Night Basketball of the NBA on 2K Sports. Joined by Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. DA, it's all yours.
Hey, Kevin. The Atlanta Hawks are a team trying to rise. With Trae Young shooting from the logo and setting the table, and John Collins banging on people's heads. Collins said, "We're definitely going to have the best pick-and-roll chemistry in the league for years to come." We'll see about that, guys, but they are very promising.
They're fun to watch, DA. Thanks. And one injury for them. They're still pretty close to full strength, though.
Missing a valued contributor, that can be a challenge. We'll see how they answer the bell.
Now a look at Philadelphia's starting lineup. Harris and Embiid hold down the post for him. Seth Curry is out there with Ben Simmons, and it's Green in at the small forward position. And for the Hawks, inside it's Collins and Capella. Trae Young is out there with Bogdanovich, and it's Hunter in at the three spot. Well, the superstar players always get the headlines, but you need more great role players, it seems, as you look at the history of champions to win. So that being said, Greg, what kind of role players do you look for?
You know, Kevin, it starts on your best player, and I think you go from there. Obviously, in today's game, spot-up shooting is critically important. And then you got to factor in versatility. You need guys that can guard multiple positions, that give you some rim protection, but obviously that can also shoot the basketball. And I think it's critical having that instant offense guy coming off the bench as well to, when your team's in a bit of a funk, somebody you can trust to kind of light a fire.
Good point. And so it's the 76ers getting on the board first.
Now that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Now here's Green. And Harris wide open. He shoots. Three-pointers off the mark. And here's Young. He'll bring it up for the Hawks. And the pass to Capella. Simmons against Young. Over Simmons. No good off the front iron.
Hard to create space in that mid-range area. He would have been better passing that off.
Harris finds Curry. Simmons trying to get open. Curry, good.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Here's Atlanta now. Four-point game. And here's Young from the arc. A three-pointer is right on target.
Yeah, back-to-back threes. Trae Young welcomes this duel because they're usually to his advantage.
Simmons against Young. And Simmons slams it in.
And how high can you fly? I mean, he finishes that one with some pop.
GA after getting loose in the lane with a scintillating move. Now, here's Bogdanovich. Dishes it to Young. Six on the shot clock. Floats one. And Embiid with the block.
Length plus agility. Great recipe for blocking shots. Embiid's one of the best to do it.
Shot clock at four. Bogdanovich, no luck.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that one.
Outside, Green. Embiid inside. Capella covering. Shot clock at six. He gets it in there.
Just a solid all-around jump shooter. Tobias working over that mid-range area.
Young passes to Collins. Passes it to Bogdanovich. Another three for Atlanta.
Good way to start this game. You want to get him rolling as early as possible.
And we know once he gets in the rhythm, he's a really tough guy to stop.
Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Really an underrated part of Embiid's game. excellent as a foul shooter for a 7-footer, so you just can't hack away at it.
This is his first free throw of the game.
And I like what he did at the line a season ago. How about 81%?
Two shots.
That free throw missing. And he's good on the second. And Atlanta has possession. They trail by 3. Simmons against Young. Rebound by the 76ers.
The will is there, but the execution is lacking. He can't seem to finish plays this quarter.
Outside for Curry. Off target with his 3. And so Young will bring it up for the Atlanta Hawks.
And for a long time, Atlanta had been searching for a legitimate center. Seems like they found their guy in Clint Capella.
Yes, and Clint Capella is limited offensively, but that's not his job. What Clint Capella does do, he does very well. He's a terrific rebounder, and he will have a lot of room to finish at the rim, as he does with power.
Rocket 2. Another miss by Philadelphia.
And I think that one could have easily have fallen for him.
Hunter with it, picked up by Harris, and stolen by Harris. Outside, Simmons.
Hey, yo, right here, baby.
Harris outside. Outside, Green. Clock at 6. Philadelphia needs to get a shot off. Curry can't get it to go. The Hawks trail by 3. Now Bogdanovich. He has 5. Pass to Young. Now here's Bogdanovich. He takes it in, and Bogdanovich throws it down.
Never a bad idea to run the old pick play.
You're right. And if it produces a slam like that, we'll probably see more of them.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. Have to switch on that play.
For Atlanta, they've gone 4-for-9 from the field to start this game off.
He's kind of lost his way this period, having a hard time getting anything to go down.
And Ben Simmons picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Gallinari, he's checked in for the Hawks. Kevin Huerter comes in for Bogdanovich. Atlanta's gone 2-of-4 from beyond the arc to start the game. Young drives in. No luck that time in the shot that would have put them on top. Takes a step back. Here's Simmons. Look out! Here he comes!
That was amazing, and look at the elevation.
And if you want to talk about liftoff, folks, he went right from the launching pad. Serious extended hang time there. Even at full speed, it looked like he was in slow motion. Just amazing.
Now, here's Capella. Gallinari with a screen for Young. That misses. Had a chance to tie it there.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
Simmons passes to Green. A 3-pointer, no good. The Hawks trail by 3.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Outside, Cowan. Pass to Young. From downtown. Again, Young missing.
And there hasn't been anything easy for him in this period.
And you've seen they've made numerous attempts to try to get him going. Shows how valuable he is to this offense.
Now here's MB. And too much time in the lane. They get called for the 3-second violation. And Atlanta calls their first timeout of the game.
And the amount of pressure that Trae Young puts on a defense is staggering. He's either carving you up with his passing or hitting you with that jump shot.
You know, G.A., Trae Young is the type of player that can lead this league in scoring and in assists, and also possibly could do it in the same season. For a youngster, he sees a lot of double teams. It's impressive how he handles it.
Atlanta making some changes. Okongwu is checked in for Clint Capela. Tony Snell comes in for John Collins. Lou Williams is subbed in for Trae Young. And Philadelphia will go for a different look here. Dwight Howard, he's checked in for Embiid. Matisse Thybulle comes in for Danny Green. Shake Milton, he's checked in for Seth Curry. And George Hill's subbed in for Tobias Harris. Here's Herter. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Poked away. Williams for three. Drills the three-pointer. Williams has got it all tied up now for the Hawks.
No hesitation on the catch and shoot. Lou Will is confident in his ability to capitalize on jumpers.
Oh, and a fast break for Atlanta. Williams is running. Now the pass to Herter. Fires for three. Doesn't get it to drop for him. And the 76ers go the other way with it. And here is Hill. Passes to Simmons. Up and in on the layup. Simmons got six.
And when Simmons is inside, forget about it. He uses his skill and smarts to take advantage.
Unloads from 13. Misses off the left iron.
The defender took away the airspace, crowded him. That changed the shot.
1:52 left here in the first quarter. Rebounded by the Hawks.
Even though he missed it, this is the exact play your offense is designed to produce.
Outside Williams. Here's the drive. Banked in off the glass. Williams has got his second bucket.
You know, bursting off the screen, Williams makes a quick decision. Takes it himself.
Thybulle on the wing. It's back to Hill. Fires the three. Here's Howard. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the D.
This is his first chance at the line tonight.
And not the guy you want to see at the line too often. Season numbers has him in the bottom tier of the league.
Shooting two.
And the free throw good from Howard.
And Howard may be the most physically imposing player in the game today. His strength still sets him apart.
He doesn't get the second one.
Just doing the job on the backboard.
Gallinari right side. A miss that time. Would have put him up. And here's Hill, who will bring it up for Philadelphia. Pass to Simmons. Howard with it. Pass to Milton. And Thybulle now top of the key. Shot clock at two. Deep two from Hill. The putback. Great positioning on the putback. And the 76ers lead by three.
Yeah, and when Howard is allowed to get near the bucket, he capitalizes easily on the offensive glass. He sees the game so well.
Now, here is Gallinari. He's been quiet so far, still no points in the game. Okongwu with the screen for Gallinari.
And it doesn't even matter that he's surrounded on that possession. He's got the size to pull those boards down anyway.
Here's Simmons. Fires from 18. One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. 76ers ahead, up three. 2K Sports back in a moment here in Atlanta. And this has been a fairly close game through the first quarter, and we'll see what happens here in the second. And what stands out to you guys from the 76ers in this one?
I mean, the rebounding was the difference in that first period. You've got to block these guys out.
Yes, you know this, GA. Back in our day, and any day really, if you don't block out somebody, you will sit down.
Here is Williams. He has five. And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. Taking a look at the 76ers, Harrison and Embiid hold down the post for him. Actually out there with Seth Curry, and it's Korkmaz in at the three. Now, here's Maxey. And there's the pass to Harris. Embiid with it, and stolen by Bogdanović. Bounce pass from Williams. And Bogdanović kicks to Williams. The baseline J off the mark.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
Passes it to Harris. Around the free agent race last year, for your money, Greg, who would you have rather taken? Kawhi and PG, Kevin Durant and Kyrie.
Oof. Oh, wow. I tell you what, it's a tough call. You know, Kawhi's got a couple finals MVPs. KD's got a couple. Kyrie's got a ring. It's a tough call. I mean, PG is more than capable, man. I think it's a toss-up, partner.
I agree. Yeah, I'm going to agree with you.
And, Smitty, if I'm coaching DeAndre Hunter, I'm making him watch nothing but tape of Kawhi Leonard. He has that type of body and can aim to be that kind of player.
Yeah, I totally agree. Both were lauded as mostly defensive players as rookies. Hunter showed he has some shiftiness to his game offensively. I think he has the chance to be on the same level at the end of the day as Kawhi Leonard. No harm in having that as a goal.
Young's checked in for Lou Williams. And that one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point.
We've seen him put a lot of pressure on the defense and then cash in at the line.
Pass to Korkmaz. Curry finds Embiid. That's tipped. Here's Korkmaz. Philadelphia moving the ball around. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Maxey. It's hauled in by Clint Capella. And it's the Hawks' ball. They haven't allowed any points in the second quarter. Outside Collins. He dishes it to Young. From deep. It's hauled in by Harris. Harris has got four rebounds now tonight. Pass to Maxey. The Hawks leading. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Fouled in the act of shooting, gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him. That'll put Trae Young on the line. That one on Maxey. The Hawks have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2. Danny Green, he's checked in for the 76ers.
You know what? You forget that he's small in stature. Trae Young's skill set is exactly what every team is looking for.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
And they double up Embiid. They need this. Maxey, no good. The Hawks leading by 4. Outside, Bogdanovich. And here's Young from the arc. The Hawks again can't hit.
Well, so far, this cold night from the field has not affected their ability to maintain this lead.
And here's Maxey. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. A nice shot by Embiid.
And showcasing that overwhelming strength, Embiid is so skilled at finishing over the aggressive defense.
Now, here is Young. 6 points for him. The pass to Bogdanovich. Capella with a screen on Kerr. And almost 4 minutes gone here in the second quarter of play. Maxey passes to Embiid. And Capella sends it back.
Quick off the floor. Has that long reach. Capella there with the intimidation. Not sure why he keeps trying his luck from deep here. It's just not his night.
And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot 2.
Clearly a foul.
The 76ers shooting their 5th and 6 free throws of the game.
And they were 75% from the line a season ago.
Shooting 2.
That one is off. Greg, as a point guard, you must have had so much fun being surrounded by so much terrific talent at UNLV.
You know, Larry Johnson, Stacey Augmon, I mean, I could go on and on. And you're right, I was blessed to play alongside these guys. They were incredible talents, finishers. And, you know, you don't always appreciate it going through that moment, but the fact that we're all still close and stay in contact, man, what an awesome experience to be a part of that team.
Chemistry must have been off the charts on that team.
It was, and we had a lot of personalities, man. It was a different era back then, but I tell you, again, I wouldn't trade that experience for anything.
Young kicks it out to Collins. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Harris. Bogdanovich up top. Shot clock at 3. Shot's good from Young.
This is Young's game. Ready to fire as soon as he touches it.
The 76ers trail by 4. Here's Maxey. No points in the game yet for him. And stolen by Hunter. Collins kicks to Young. To Collins, to the middle. Here's Capella. Lead pass was put in just the right spot. Capella's got the lead up to 6 now for Atlanta.
I like that. Collins playing under control, reading the floor. Nice setup there.
Curry finds Embiid. Falls through. He's now made 2 of 4.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
Young passes to Collins. Pulls up. And Young with the basket on the assist from Bogdanović. Young's got 7 now in this quarter. The 76ers trail by 6.
And the 76ers decide to take their first timeout here.
For the Hawks, Gallinari, he's checked in for John Collins. Tony Snell comes in for DeAndre Hunter. And Kevin Huerter subbed in for Bogdan Bogdanović. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. Howard's checked in for Joel Embiid. Simmons comes in for Tobias Harris. Shake Milton, he's checked in for Seth Curry. And it's Hill in for Maxey. Now, here's Howard. Passes it to Milton. 6 to shoot. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
They're scoring boatloads of buckets. It's raining buckets from inside.
And Young kicks to Capella. Gallinari on the wing, guarded by Simmons. Fires from 14. And a little luck that time, but it drops. Gallinari's got the lead back up to 6 now for the Hawks.
And likes the view from there. He's a strong mid-range shooter.
And with that height, he can get a clean look on any shot at any time.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Pass to Gallinari. And as it goes out of bounds, Atlanta able to keep the ball here. Lou Williams has checked in for Atlanta. The 76ers also with a sub. Matisse Thybulles checked in for Danny Green. Gallinari up top. Guarded by Simmons. Rebound by the 76ers. Howard's got 7 rebounds in the game. Pass to Huerter. Here he goes. And he gets the bucket. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for the Hawks.
Their aggressiveness on D has been the most glaring aspect of this game so far. They have the heat turned all the way up in this first half.
And one thing, Clark, I've noticed is how quick their hands have been tonight. Thanks to that, they've gotten a lot of points off of turnover.
So it's Atlanta now. After Ben Simmons miss, Huerter passes to Williams. And it's good, 2 points. Williams has got the lead up to 8 now for the Hawks.
Using his athleticism in the paint, Lou beats everyone to the punch.
Lou Williams, so crafty, GA. Just a knack for putting the ball in the basket.
This guy just has the gift. I mean, it's been that way forever. He is just a born scorer.
Shooting one.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make in the paint.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
One shot.
That's good from Simmons.
The first pick in the 2016 NBA draft, Simmons has been a phenomenal addition to our league.
Williams passes to Capella.
Hit me, I'm open.
Gallinari surveying the D. The shot, no good. And it's Philadelphia the other way. Outside Hill. 13 feet away. Rebounded by Capella. Capella's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Here's Herter. On the wing, Williams. 3-pointer. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Howard's got his 8th rebound here tonight. Simmons on the wing. Lobbed up there for Howard. And it's slammed in by Howard.
And Howard has great timing on these alley-oops. As long as the pass is spot on, he's clear for takeoff.
Snell dishes to Williams. 55 seconds left now here in the second. 6 on the shot clock and stolen by Simmons.
Check Simmons.
They get a hand on it and stolen by Williams. To the inside, and Gallinari throws it down.
An underrated athlete, Danilo Gallinari is built to operate out in space.
Hill passes to Simmons. Howard kicks to Milton. Driving to the basket. But they get it back. Howard with a screen on Williams. Here's Hill. And 3 chances on that possession, but they just couldn't find a way to score. And some good action through the first 2 quarters as we reach halftime. Hawks lead by 5. And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thank you very much. Lou, in the first half, your offense was clicking. What was the difference getting off to a hot start?
I think we play with a lot of energy, the ball swinging around. They're using a lot of help side defense. We're just taking advantage of it.
And really breaking them down. Thanks, Lou. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks for the great interview, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of basketball following halftime.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Greetings to each and every one of you watching at this very moment. I'm Ernie Johnson. Kenny the Jet Smith is here. Shaq is here. One half is behind us. Welcome to the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
And the first few years of Trae Young's career have been fantastic. Hawks fans love the guy. Shaq, is he a star that you can build around?
I say you have to be a special talent to be a franchise player at guard. With that said, he's very, very special. A little bit of Allen Iverson, a little bit of Steph Curry.
Yes, I would agree. We knew he would be able to score, but his playmaking is probably surprising me a little bit more. He's got a long road ahead, but he's on the right path.
And now with the second half about to get underway, let's send you back courtside. See everybody with Kevin Harlan.
And after a fairly even first couple of quarters, the second half could turn out to be a great one as both teams try to gain an edge. We've seen Simmons really having a great game.
Well, we'll find out if they were able to find an answer for him over the break. He was scoring with ease in that first half.
I think both sides probably adjusted a few things The key for him is to bring the same level of energy over these last two quarters.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been fairly even so far. Atlanta leading by five. The forwards for them, Hunter and Collins. Bogdanovich out there with Trae Young. And it's Capella in at the five spot. So that's the Hawks five.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
Here's Embiid outside for Curry. Hits it from three-point range. Curry's got six.
Woo! He got a clean look, and he makes the defense pay for disrespecting him.
Here's Young. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. And the Hawks lead by six.
He's fearless. Trae Young knows he's probably going to take contact, and it doesn't matter at all.
Embiid against Capella. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good. Atlanta's shooting not great, 40% for the game. 13 feet away. To the wing right side. Now Hunter, five to shoot. There's the feed to Collins. Embiid with the steal. Simmons looking it over. The pass to Harris. Down low. Here's Embiid. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim.
Both sides attacking. That was good defense versus good offense.
Pass to Capella. Back to Young. Hawks passing it around. Capella with a screen on Harris. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to cruise in for a layup.
Now here is Harris. Here's Embiid. Good work defensively by Capella.
I can see he's pressing a little now, trying desperately to help them shrink this deficit.
And Young kicks to Hunter. Back to Young. Fades and shoots. That one's rebounded by Embiid.
And the truth is, this league would have been much bigger had he shot better.
Simmons finds Green. Driving in, and he uses the glass on the layup. Green's got five now.
This is something Danny has been working on, putting the ball on the floor and taking it strong.
Young passes to Capella. And here's Young. Shoots the three. Rebound by Joel Embiid. Embiid's got his sixth rebound on the night. It's stolen by Capella. Third quarter action and just under 3.5 minutes have gone. To the right side. The dish to Hunter. Simmons against Young. Four on the clock. Collins wide open. He fires. Atlanta again missing. The 76ers trail by four. Lobbed up there for Embiid. Hunter grabs the miss.
Well, that alley-oop attempt, a case of what could have been, just didn't finish the play.
You know, this is something you practice over and over again. I'm surprised they couldn't execute.
And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the Hawks.
From mid-range, they've been on fire today. Those jump shots have been falling all game.
And also, I think it's really led to the rhythm and confidence you've seen from long range tonight throughout the entire game.
First one falls for.
The future of DeAndre Hunter is bright. A versatile player who wants to be great, in my opinion.
And some changes here for the 76ers. Korkmaz checked in for Curry. And Maxey subbed in for Ben Simmons.
So he hits one of two from the stripe. And so it's Harris who will bring it up for the 76ers. Since halftime, they've only allowed 5 points. Maxey passes to Harris. Embiid in the corner. Basket is good, the assist from Harris. Embiid's got his third basket of the night right there. The Hawks have gone 2-7 from the field in the third. That leaves room for improvement, sir. Outside Collins. Back to Bogdanovich. Atlanta again missing. Philadelphia's gone 2 of 2 from long range in the third quarter so far. Pass to Embiid. Dishes to Green. Pass to Maxey. For the lead. Atlanta with the rebound. Capella's. Atlanta's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Bogdanovich with it. 9 points in the game so far. Right side, Collins. Clock at 6. Here's Hunter. And the rejection by Embiid. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. How about that strong defensive performance for this half's mobile one block?
Emphatic with the rejection. You've got to appreciate that kind of forceful defense.
And the Hawks making a change here. Gallinari's checked in. George Hill's checked in for the 76ers. The 76ers have gone 3 of 8 so far in the third quarter, looking to lock in that rhythm. The pass to Embiid. For the tie. And he goes big with the dunk right on top of John Collins.
Boy, you could see their confidence growing. They have reason to believe.
Yeah, the reason is they tied it up, but it took a lot of focus and a lot of energy. We'll see if they can sustain this effort.
Here's what Atlanta's going with right now. Tony Snell comes in for DeAndre Hunter, and Kevin Huerter subbed in for Bogdan Bogdanovich. Howard's checked in for the 76ers. And they now lead as the free throw drops for him. Time called here. The Hawks decide to talk it over.
The wheels have come off a little bit leading up to this timeout. He has taken some low percentage shots, and it's killing the floor of their offense. More motion, more ball movement, that should lead to better looks for him and for their entire team.
Atlanta with the ball. Here's Huerter. Passes to Young. Over Hill. And it's off the back rim. No good.
Still trying to shoot his way out of this funk. But if it doesn't come within the flow of the offense, the whole team suffers.
Pass to Howard. Right wing. The kick out to Hill. Shot clock at 5. Hits the three-point bomb. Hill's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
Long-range shooting, a big part of Hill's offensive game.
Gallinari, a screen on him. Young drives in, and it's sent back by Howard.
I don't know how many shots he's missed this quarter, but they're going to have to find offense from someone else.
Harris looking it over. Embiid finds Harris. Another three for Philadelphia.
As the lead continues to grow, this is just heady, sound basketball.
They have just nailed their halftime adjustments. That's for sure. They don't want to have to sweat this one out. They're looking to pull away.
Lou Williams has checked in for Young. Philadelphia also making some changes. Matisse Thybulle checked in for Harris. And it's Shake Milton in for Korkmaz.
Trying to find some answers offensively.
Yeah, these guys need to work together as a team, as a unit. Try and carve out some easy buckets.
Now, here's Collins. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him.
And no knock on the defense. That's Gallinari imposing his will inside.
Here's Hill. It's a five-point game. Here's Embiid. And the 76ers tack on two more.
Wow, defensively, for some reason, they've come out flat here in the second half. Well, John Collins has the potential to be a star for this team. Continues to be a powerhouse on the offensive end. He can tack from inside as well as outside.
You cannot leave him alone like that, especially from long range.
13 feet away. Bank shot, no good. And it's Williams with the ball for the Hawks. Four-point game. Here's Herter. He's guarded by Hill. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up.
And Collins said so himself. He believes he'll be a max contract player when he hits free agency.
You know what, GA? I love the confidence from him. And you look year to year, his numbers are improving at an unbelievable rate. He just might get that max contract.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he can't get the first one.
It's amazing that in the 2017 draft, Collins went just 21st overall. That's a steal, folks.
Curry's checked in for Philadelphia. And he can't get the second one to drop either. Coming up empty that time.
I can't believe he missed those shots. Wow, he is usually lights out from there.
Embiid kicks to Thybulle. Howard, the pass to Embiid. And stolen by Williams. 1:51 left in the third quarter of the game. From outside the arc, that shot off. Now the 76ers take it the other way. Now, here is Hill. Pass to Howard. Here's Curry with the three. Drains it from beyond the arc. Curry's got the lead up to seven now for the 76ers.
And they have been relentless from deep. And you see the defense trying to react, but to no avail.
You know what? They talked about this at halftime, and they're doing a better job of creating space.
Now that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Now here's Embiid. He's got 13 over Gallinari. Embiid, no good. 50 seconds left in the third quarter. Here's Herter. Out to Gallinari.
And every miss finds its way to his hands. What an impressive performance.
And we have to give him props. It's rare these days to see someone dominate the glass so single-handedly.
Curry outside. There's Embiid. There's the pass to Thibault. Takes a three. And the 76ers get it back. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Howard against Gallinari. Embiid inside. They had a number of cracks at it, but came away empty-handed. A big-time effort for Joel Embiid, providing a lot of energy for the Philadelphia 76ers. His stat line has been terrific. As the quarter ends, he's already got a double-double. And we'll be back with you shortly. And I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. Here's Simmons. And so in the game for the 76ers, Seth Curry is out there with Ben Simmons. Then it's Green. Then there's Howard. And it's Harris in at the four slot. Now here's Green. Passes it to Harris. It's Howard, top of the key. Five on the clock. Simmons inside the line. Bogdanovich grabs the miss. The Hawks trail by five. Down through the hoop it goes. That's his fifth make on nine shots from the floor.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
It's the fourth quarter, and it's a close game. You want to get the ball to someone you can rely on.
Gallinari outside. Into the lane. Capella trying to free himself up. And it's Gallinari missing. The 76ers leading by three. Curry passes to Green. He kicks to Howard. 76ers moving the ball around. Harris inside. He is covered by Bogdanovich. Harris, no good. And so it's Bogdanovich who brings up the ball for the Hawks. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets. Now, here is Gallinari. Capella sets a screen for Gallinari. And Gallinari throws it down.
He's long and he's crafty. And he has a knack for scoring. Danilo on the attack.
On the wing, Harris. Driving inside.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points. Here's Young. That one goes in.
Those defenders just look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're getting pushed around on that low block.
Simmons on the wing, defended by Young. Green deciding where to go with it. Pass to Harris. From the arc. And there's the call on Howard. That is his first foul of the game.
Playing at his tempo, his pace, he's been dialed in all night.
The Hawks trail by four. Gallinari outside. Unable to get that one. Some solid defense from Harris. The 76ers have gone just 33% from the field in the fourth quarter so far. They are 2 of 6. Outside Curry. Harris against Gallinari. Harris inside. Some solid defense from Gallinari. The Hawks have gone 3 of 5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. Bogdanović inside. Curry meets him. Capella. And the dunk by Capella.
And a great display of physicality from Capella. He's not one to shy away from contact.
Joel Embiid. He's checked in for Dwight Howard.
One shot.
And the defense Capella provides is huge. I mean, a legitimate shot-blocking threat who also rebounds the ball at an efficient rate.
Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines.
Well, during the break, I listened in on Doc Rivers talking to the team. This game is close, and he told his players, hey, guys, this is when it's fun, right? This is a close game, and this is when you get to show what you're made of. Right here, right now. Kevin, we'll see how they respond.
Thank you, David. And the dunk by Embiid.
And passes like that demonstrate the winning mindset Simmons has. A guy that wants to get his team involved.
Now, here is Young. Gallinari outside. And there's the drive. Hunter, no one around him. And it's all evened up.
And really, after trailing the entire game, they've got to be feeling good about evening things up.
Definitely. But this is the time when you want the momentum. Late is when you want to impose your will.
And here's Embiid following the three-pointer from DeAndre Hunter.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
Young for three. And Joel Embiid pulls it down. Embiid. And here is Simmons. Out to the wing. Fade away. Embiid, no good.
Right idea, but just too much heat on him defensively, even with the fadeaway.
Hunter kicks to Gallinari. Now Hunter. To the paint, looking for Young. He gets it there. They now take the lead. And the Hawks lead by two.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
Embiid dishes to Green. Harris, bounce pass. And Embiid, the bucket on the assist from Tobias Harris. Embiid's got the game tied up here for the 76ers. Young passes to Capella. Young outside. Hunter with it. Gallinari outside. And the three ball is good. Gallinari's got 5 points now in the quarter.
And you like to see since the half now, he's finally starting to come around.
Embiid finds Green. Harris outside. Here's Embiid. Rebounded by the Hawks. Now, here's Hunter. Pass to Capella. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. That one on Embiid.
Great initiative from Capella there. Seeing an opportunity to score and getting the D to act.
Shooting two.
The first free throw is good. John Collins, he's checked in for Atlanta. No good on the second free throw.
It was crucial to add to their lead and make it a two-possession game. And he did enough there at the line to make that happen.
Philadelphia moving the ball around. Collins against Embiid. And the wide-open shot from Green. No good from outside. The Hawks leading by four. And Young kicks to Collins. Back to Young. Collins, a screen on Simmons. Young with the ball. And Curry picks him up defensively. And stolen by Simmons. Here's Harris. And slam dunk by Harris.
It could be deceiving. The quickness of Harris's first step, nice.
And so it's Young who brings it up for the Hawks. And there's the pass to Bogdanovich. Collins, a screen on Curry. Here's Bogdanovich. Gets the bucket and the foul.
That's good.
That one on Harris.
Now that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
The 76ers trail by five. Outside, Simmons. Outside, Green. Misses the three. Atlanta's gone 2 of 3 in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. And here's Young from the arc. Buries it from three-point range. And now it's an eight-point Atlanta lead.
Yeah, they're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
Simmons, the bounce pass. Here's Embiid, and it's good. Off the back of the rim and in. Embiid's got 6 here in this quarter.
And with an expanding skill set, Embiid is able to hit shots from all over the court.
Young against Simmons. And Seth Curry is going to pick up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game. Young outside. Driving the lane.
Yeah, the hustle from Simmons on D, it becomes infectious. He brings his all on every possession.
And there's a minute 45 left in the fourth quarter. He's looking for Embiid and finds him. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. That's on Clint Capella.
Wow, wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
first one drops, and that brings them within five. So he gets them both.
Yeah, that's who you want stepping to the line when the game is close.
Young against Simmons. Young looking around. Pat Donovich wide open. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Embiid's got 15 rebounds here tonight. Curry a screen on Bogdanovich. This is it to Embiid. A fader. And it's John Collins with the rebound. Collins has got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Capella with a screen on Green. Here's Young. And the layup's good off the glass. And the Hawks lead by 6.
The threat of Young's jumper forces defenders to play him close, making it easier for him to get by his man.
Inside. Here's Embiid. Cut it. And now they trail by just 4.
And that's about the worst defense I can imagine a team playing coming down the stretch.
And I love the play call. This is where you get the ball into the hands of your closers, where they can do something with it.
Now, here's Collins. Back to Young. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Capella, and the dunk by Capella.
So dangerous in the pick and roll. Trey makes quick reads and great decisions.
And now let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, Clint Capella.
And in terms of his shooting, this has been one of the more accurate performances you'll ever see. I mean, he's been in constant motion, creating a lot of good looks for himself. But still, even when you're wide open, you expect to miss some of the time. And that has not been the case here tonight. This guy has made everything.
Good!
You see that nasty streak Embiid possesses. Part of why he's a superstar. Great motor.
Shooting 2.
And no good as the first free throw missing for him. We'll see if he can nail the second. That's good, going 1-2 from the line, and that puts them up by 5. And the 76ers call time here. They're behind by 5. 23 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
An uphill climb. They need everything to break their way.
They also need to get the best shot you can as quickly as you can, and then immediately foul.
for three. Harris. Atlanta with the rebound, and he commits the intentional foul.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second. He's able to hit the second one, and that increases their lead to six. 19 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Curry, a screen on Young. Simmons finds Green. Lets the three fly. And it's John Collins with the rebound. And now we've got the intentional foul.
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Gets the first, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And so he drops them both. It's an 8-point game. A three ball. And so it's Atlanta with the W. Some good competition, but the hometown advantage and their ability to stay focused, I think, made the difference.
Yeah, and the first step in becoming a good team is your ability to win at home. And they really seem to revel in that opportunity. And this is what they came out to do.
And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks very much, Kevin. Trey, you guys had a look in your eyes tonight, so how satisfying was this win?
I mean, it feels great. It feels great getting a win. At the end of the day, I mean, I'm just here to help my team win, whoever we're playing against, and that's all I care about.
Well, you all certainly did what you had to get this win, man. Congratulations. Kevin, back to you.
David, thank you as always. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony and Steve Smith and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.